Thank you. Hi.
This is exhausting. I could fall asleep at any time.
This is one wicked looking rod! Thanks a bunch, mate! Here, I have some extra bait! Maybe you'll enjoy fishing as much as me! Hello! There are plenty of rules for fishing! Each type of fish will swim in its own preferred area, and you'll need different bait to attract them! Things like that! Oh, and of course, the fishing rod is also very important! Any rod can hook a fish, but only a good rod can bring it in! Bye!
I'm Toddy. You're the new builder, right? It's always nice to have more builders.
Hi.
I'm researching some old medical history. There used to be a Western and an Eastern thought on medicine, and they are radically different. I wonder, how will Phyllis think of them?
What do we have here? Oh, a data disk.
You know what it is?
You want to know? This is actually related to how you can discover new diagrams for your workshop handbook. We rely on relic components from the past to build a lot of our current constructs. Many relics in this world are beyond our current understanding, and you won't be able to build them. Not even in 100 years. That's where this data disk comes in. These data disks are located all around the world. They hold lots of useful information on the old relics. If you find any, give them to us and we'll help you research into these relics. The research effort will produce the diagrams that you need to build them. We're not miracle workers, so don't expect us to come up with things from scratch, but we do know a thing or two about how the components should fit together. Anyway, just remember that if you find any data disks, bring them to me, okay? Hi. The research center can help with the optical disk you found in the ruins. There has to be something in there that you can use. The research center can help with the optical disk.
I'm researching some old medical history.
Why?
This is exhausting.
Good evening, everyone. We've been having lots of panbat sightings recently. I know they're cute, but still, don't go near them. They're dangerous. I've asked the Civil Corps to try something to scare them off, but I'm not holding up much hope. We all know what a panbat infestation's like. Sometimes I wish we had a tank. In other news, we've decided to proceed with the building of a bridge to Amber Island. A builder has already been picked for this project. Also, we are in preparations for the construction of the DD transportation system. I'll be securing the funding over the coming weeks and pick a builder soon. Any donations are welcome.
What? How come I didn't hear about the bridge? When was this?
Oh, now I finally get to fish there.
He's asking for money again.
Finally, we have a new builder in town this week who lives in the old workshop outside the city gate. Let's all give a warm welcome. Hi! Oh, right. You should get to know some of the people living in this town for your own benefit. I've made a list of the store owners within the city walls. You should go introduce yourself. My sweet Ginger is waiting for me to have dinner. I need to head home right after I finish the work. Not a minute's delay.
That Sunday fireside makes me sleepy.
Hey. People in Portia are all very simple and friendly folks. I really enjoy having a conversation with everyone. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Welcome, smallish builder. I sell furniture here in my store. So if you have any need for manly decors, you know where to find me. And since I'm so manly, I'm going to give you this to get you started.
Nice to have you. If you need tools or weapons, you can come to my shop. It's got the best selection around these parts. Now, you look like a nice kid, so I'm going to give you these for free, as a leg up. Don't tell my wife, though.
Hey there. Haven't seen you around. Where are you from? It's beautiful outside the town, right, little fellow?
Welcome to our little town. Hope you have a wonderful time. My store sells clothing and costumes, so if you ever need to upgrade your armor or suit for a date, come see me. Like a nice kid, so I'm going to give you something for free as a leg up. Don't tell my husband, though.
Ooh, what did you bring me this time? Ah, this must be a piece of a relic. You can use our recovery machine in the research center to restore it to its original shape. It'll take data disks, but it should be pretty fast. Have fun. Hi. If you find anything of value from the old world, please donate it to us. Hi. Did you discover something new? You don't have enough data disks.
Hey, welcome to Portia. I'm pretty much the only doctor around here, so come see me when you need to heal up or buy health items. Here, have these as a welcome gift.
Hi.
Phyllis is a good helper and a quick learner. My work has gotten a lot easier because of her. These herbs are precious. Thank you. I'll do my best to study them.